ಇವತ್ತಿನ ದಿವಸ ವಿ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸ್ಡ್ ಎ ಡೆಮಾನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ CPR for the metro employees who are all available in various stations to understand and then the method of CPR so that they can put into practice if there is a need. 100 people have been trained by the Manipal hospitals and then the doctors are available here and then with their advice I think Bangalore metro is better equipped now to handle such cardiac arrest cases if any happens in the stations.